Testing. There we go. Wait, is that the right one? I know it's working now, but I'm just making sure it's the right. Yeah, okay. Amazing. So, obviously, last episode of this, we lost money because we're not spending money anymore. What? They still have that thing up for sale? It's been like over half a year. Hello, Vara Taxi. You fucked up twice in that one, kid. Good job. We got plenty of boosters. But are they the ones that we want? The fuck's this? Actually, we might have a reward. Yeah, blah blah blah. I already know about the collector stuff though. I learned about that years ago when it came out. And they did a big switch up of all of the things, you know? I didn't install it, I just didn't fucking play it. The thing is, Vara Taxi. Now that we're not spending any money. We're not gonna be able to earn any credits. We're just going to have a deficit every game. And we're going to hit a point. I mean, what boosters do we have? We've got 120 credit reserve ones. And we've got the clan ones too. I want to read all these. All the nice messages from people from the past, huh? It looks like you did. Oh yeah, that guy. Andy. What about no boosters? A chain. How are you 54% of sniping in a PC? Hell yeah. It's because I realized how fucking stupid the RNG is in this game. How about shut the fuck up, Vara Taxi? Huh? What are we gonna play? You know what, let's give the Skoda a go. I think what that'll do is get us back into the pacing of the game. You'll reach a point when... You're so dramatic, so, you know... I don't even know what to say to you. Really. He's always mad. Constantly. Easy 176. 110, a little bit bullshit. Fucking, you're not that slow. I know you're not. Oh, Americans. Man, we gotta go this route. We'll get some side shots from the heavies that go left. At least this way we can rotate. You know, sometimes I wish I really got into the tutorial side of things back when we were actually serious about this game. Because a few tutorials I did actually got some traction, you know? Which was nice. Just gonna sit here for a while. Not enough people spotted yet. IS-3 in the center. But you can kinda see most of the map, can't you? Just not the right side. Nope, here we go. Nice, we got an overmatch on this side. Not much he can do to us in this position, but we'll just have to keep an eye on him. Might just see if we can't do anything this way. That boy might start getting challenged on the LPC. We could play that tank, actually. The theme song for it, I always get at the gym, right? But right, that tier 1 should win. But let's, don't pull back now. Oh, okay, it's fine. I was gonna say, like, right as I have a shot on this IS-3, he pulls back and blocks us. And it's not that I'm salty that I'm not getting the damage, it's the fact that I can't help him if he does that, you know? He got spotted. Everyone has 6 cents now. Really changes up the dynamic a bit, you know? We can mess up. Not really sure where this IS-3 is. He's way over there. I think he's too low for us to see. Anticipated. Reload. I'm gonna stop there. You can see my damage right there. Idiot. I gotta get those controls back. I'm used to the War Thunder controls now. I keep meaning to change the controls here. The controls on War Thunder are the controls I have here, right? At least then I can put like half my life to fucking use, right? Now the issue is we're kind of stuck here until people get spotted. We do have an LT up in the middle here, but he's very low health. And him spotting anything from where he is a slim chance. IS-3 is up there now. We might be able to get a side shot on anyone that pushes up this way. Just in case our guys don't win there. Nope, they fixed it. Oh, fixed. They put walls up, barriers. Reading comprehension. What reading comprehension? Huh? What the hell's doing over there? Okay, we're actually in a bit of a bother. We will find a place to cross fire over here. That's not it. These are some of the changes that they've made. Not in festival gaming. What I lag. Well, you know, you're the one that doesn't even... You don't even know what I'm lacking. Like, you can't even tell me. Oh, that was good. Not gonna see them in time. We've lost. Unless I can pull something out of my ass. Make a turn. Little defensive position. Good guys in the middle, but everyone is low health. That part professional or something. Get what checked out by a professional, huh? I need to know what professionals I need, Ravitex. So can you tell me what professional? They're talking shit about me in chat. Actually, no, I remember this. We've done what we can. We just need to pay attention to who they are. Newbie. That's a competitive clan, so that makes sense. They're telling me Skoda goes to this guy, but... if they look over here... wow, look at that. What? I'm not in a position to move? Insanity. Literal hell. And he pokes up as I look away. I love it. Today we're gonna learn how to stop caring about Call of Tanks players again. It's been a while. Good, huh? Now we get to see if these guys took more than us or not. I guarantee you we're top of the team. If not, we're top two. All these people just shitting on us, huh? I don't know, man. We had more players on the left side there. And somehow they lost. Maybe we should have gone left. Okay. Ah, look at that. Whoa, hang on, who was doing what? Idiots. All hell Skoda doing fuck all. Dude, like, we have the mid. We had an overmatch on the left side. Center was alright. They didn't have to actually move in the center. They could just sit there until the rest of us managed to push through. But they didn't. They lost somehow. Well, they were fighting the corner where they were guaranteed to lose anyway, so that's their own fault. It's funny, we're not getting any messages. Maybe they're typing. Stalker, I've seen that before. I've seen his name before. What was that? We had like a newbie guy. What the fuck was a newbie guy doing? He did one shot of damage. Maybe two. Direct hit 7, 1 penetration. Yeah, we'll listen to it. I, you know... The one thing I like about this game is nothing is hidden about people's stats during a game. No, the clan is called Newbie. Look, I'll show you. See? Newbie, the clan. They're an active clan, you know, they do clan wars, all of that, so, you know. You get some fucking shitters in those places, because I don't know how they get in, but they just... Should we play this again, or should we try something else? Try your mom. Ye mom. Tell you what. Oh, no. Such a hard one to... It's accurate, but it's not. Tell you what, let's play the Kampfpanzer. It's been a while. Well, it's been a while for all of it, actually. Truly a streamer. I wonder if I can put my stream somewhere, then when they bitch, they can come to me. Well, actually, we've told them, haven't we? Because we started when they bitch to me in the chat. I'd say, I'm streaming here. Come join. Oh. We got 3,000 gold, apparently. It's all left over from back then, huh? 10,000 free XP, where did that come from? And 5k bonds. I hate this map. Well, it's not a bad map, I don't know. You're a bit limited, at least on one of the sides. A TL7. What's that? Hello, Chance. How are you? Definitely a nice music on this map. Not my favorite map music, but you know. You know, fuck it, let's actually go left. And we'll go kind of mid. Like, fire taxi mid. You're good. Yeah, I'm doing alright. Yeah, I'm actually not doing too bad today. Diabolical. Let's get up here. This is probably going to kill us, actually, now that I think about it. We'll see. Do we have anyone behind us to shoot? Yes. What if I don't want you to see that? I mean, I could put it there. You're not wrong. After you, sir. We've got these two behind us, and eyes of them want to go. As long as they can keep their guns in the fight, it shouldn't be too bad. Why don't you start streaming, Bower Taxi? Oh wait, sorry, you don't like your voice, do you? You're a little sensitive about that. This moment that I wish we had artillery. Almost a perfect shot. It's from that corner. Can't go back too far. That guy did a good shot. This guy's a one shot possibly for us now. Yag fans are behind us. Not much we can do about him, we can't even see him anyway. Not much we can do. We do have guns coming into the fight more, but... We're just feeding ourselves, basically. We have... yeah. This guy is probably gonna kill us in the next shot. I would have saved that for the Sheridan, but... he wasn't gonna poke until we fired. Why would I stream? Well, why would you? Exactly. It's so you couldn't just show, you know, you can do everything right as well, actually. Everything. You know? That's all part of one thing. If I remember correctly. No, I can't. That's alright. I have to manually change the size of it, so it's a no for now. Because I can't be fucked. Get the kill, L. I let them. I'm letting you take the L of our taxi every day. Constantly. Let's try out the Chimera. We should try the Batchat. The Spaghetti. No, this isn't the Spaghetti, this is the Baguette. He wasn't gonna poke out while taxi until I fired. Because he knew that he was a one-shot. You see? As it turns out, your opponents have brains as well. And I've got enough of a brain to recognize that's what he was doing. Did you notice he just wouldn't poke unless we fired? Did you see that? Because I did. Tier 7. SW. Oh yeah, you know. Of course. Let's see. We could take a left, we could also take a right. I'm not going in the middle, the middle's always dog shit. Pen should be fine for anything. Honestly, anything that we can't pen with our standard in this battle, we wouldn't pen it with our premium anyway, so. We'll just get some eyes for our team, get it some early damage in. Remember to reverse up to our position so we can drive away quickly. Maybe we could watch some Venal tutorial videos, huh? A blast from the past. Guy up there. Probably not gonna spot him from here. We'll have some pretty big camo, but I'm not gonna risk it too much. Hold W. Nice correction there. Tiger found the ISM, he's just poking up. He shouldn't be able to see us. Hellcat. He knows he's seen. He's got the shit turret. TS-54, let's have a look at that actually. That's one of those. Take a turn. Alright. They're being pretty aggressive here, but I can't really guarantee that working for them fully. 5 seconds on reload. Let's get into position. I don't know what the armor's like on this thing. Ooh, side armor, look at that. We just gotta contend with our own accuracy. Gotta wait for like 13 seconds at this point with the new attachments in the game to get unspotted, just to be sure. It's kind of thrown a lot of the game out of whack. Being able to hit this guy from here would be a bonus and a half. Fire the next one. Did we hit the other one? Maybe not. We basically won this side. What I'm gonna do is be blasphemous, and we're gonna push across. The Hellcat shouldn't take long to go down. There's some pretty dangerous tanks hidden somewhere, but I'll try and keep us hidden from where I think they are. And we'll just get some damage in on these guys. We'll come on this side and get some eyes too. Let's take out this Panther. Reload. Shall we be serious? Like, I'm playing, like, you know, brain cell wise. It's just, remember, like, because we were like really like kind of washed up when we used to play this. But I'm keen, like, for us to like actually start learning again, you know, instead of just fucking about and bitching about the game. I know we're doing well today, and that'll change like in a heartbeat. Yeah, that sidearm was good. I love the turtle. A lot of people don't like it. Get it. Oh, that was intended. They might have screwed up the timing. We're not getting spotted, so. There's still a T28 somewhere. What I'll do, he's focused there. We'll get him behind this guy and remove him, because he's going to be an issue for those tier 7s. Oh my god. I should. Let's stay here. We're actually protected here. Oh, found him. I knew he was here too. We'll get a spotting damage. Ah, I've got to pat him as well. Good thing is, a lot of the, as usual, Wargaming's armor models are super predictive, right? Predictable. Even those new tanks, like, what was that new one? It was like a double-barreled one, right? I think, are they Polish? No, they're American, right? There was an American line that came out with double barrels. Similar to the Russian line. But you can tell by the country and just the tank, without really needing to actually go and look at the armor model. I'll check it out at some point, but, you know. No, the 121B. I still don't know how to feel about that tank. The big Boofen Boffer. Big Boofen Boffer, except it's tier 10 and has weak spots. Oh yeah, the 60 TP. Under Vino. STRV, Spaghetto, the Pajetta got nerfed again, I believe. Just kind of sad. With the Vipera. Yeah, the Foch. I never do well in this tank. These fixed casemate style tanks, I just can't do well in. You never know, that might change. Let's give this a go. I don't think they've made any other changes to this since that last bunch. I remember they buffed it, right? It needed a buff for a long time. And they overbuffed it. It was so fucking fast. Great gun handling, because it's always had really good gun handling. It was only really superseded by the mouse, gun handling wise. And they buffed the armor as well. The armor was the big thing that it needed. But it was so overpowered, it was super fast. So what they did is they didn't necessarily nerf the acceleration on it, which was the power to weight. What they did was they nerfed the top speed. They used their brain cells for that one though. Who do we have? TNH. It's all old taste. Not a lot has changed in the game, honestly. Not really sure where I want to go. Could fight heavily, except we've got some pretty large weak spots. And this map is too small for heavies. Because they're all fighting there, so we'll go this way. Lorraine 52. It's just us, but gay. In the bad way, sorry. Oh. Take a joke. I hear the lion. What is the lion again? Something dumb. I've probably spotted right now. No. I think he's using binocs. If we can get up here, we're fine. We can actually, crazy how different this flows from, from War Thunder, right? There's no artillery. I'd love to push there, but I think we'll wait for a little bit. And just see what comes our way. A lot of that team isn't spotted yet, but a lot of those teammates are probably going to be over here. Yeah, there's one. Ascent there, so they can't really push down fully. There's no artillery, so we do have a little bit of leeway. Okay, premium. Pushing over, I think what we'll do is we'll hold the rear end for now since we're spotted. And then we'll push in with them. Right, let's head over. What's that lion? I'm sure I know what tank that is, because it came out just as I finished playing before. Leo before he gets too far. T57 heavy to our right, V4. Well, I think one of them is being brave. I'm just not pushing right now because, what do you mean heavies push? Are people stupid? We push across there, we get into a crossfire with these guys, don't we? And heavies have armor, but not so much on the sides. He doesn't have armor. But he's Russian, so he does. They're gonna hold pretty well in city. We got a nice crossfire on the other side too. There's not much to worry about there. There's SDRV 103B up there somewhere, which is bad. It's a lot of DPM. Oh wow, he went that far. They keep doing crit damage, which is fantastic. The perks are coming into play for what? He's actually down a bit. Let's push him. Oh, is he going all the way? He's gonna fall back. Down. That was necessary. Clear out that center. We can pen that Leo PTA, but we'll have to pick our chance. Might just use the house for a little bit now. Don't know what that 704 is doing. Pushing around. Well, I think he's right in the center. Yeah. Find these Leos. His heavies will be distracted, so we'll just try to get some damage. Easy. If we can get some heads on these guys, why the hell not? We can for one. Oh! Okay, big! 3, 2. We should be able to overmatch if we aim at his gun. Yeah. Cool. I'm gonna sit here and spew information. And you guys have to absorb it. Constantly. So I started using this, it's like an accounting software, right? It's called Henry. H-N-R-Y. Just for my, what's the name? Try the S-Conk. Actually, no, we won't try the S-Conk. Because that's going to use a lot of credits. for the gardening thing, right? So they take 1% of whatever you send and they'll process it and they'll do the taxes for you, all of that. So we'll see how it goes. The first payment takes a while, so I've sent that through myself as a test to see how it goes. So it should be done by tomorrow, and then after that it only takes an hour or two to process, so... Theoretically, according to other people that use it. And them, you know. You buy a tank and you have to pay to use it. Well, you pay to repair it, you pay for the ammunition you use, all of that. Just like every other tank game. It's called an in-game, it's not currency, economy. Because otherwise people just end up being too rich, right? And then, you know. As soon as developers release stuff, everyone has it, you know. It's negative play. People play less, because they don't have to work towards anything at that point. They already have the money for it. It's like Genshin, right? If you had infinite Femo gems. what would be the point in the gacha? You just keep rolling until you get it. That's why they have an economy set up. Welcome, Chain. We're teaching Varate actually about in-game economies and why they're actually there. He's communist, you see, so he doesn't quite understand that food and everything he likes to have doesn't just appear out of thin air. You know, it actually has to be made. People have to work to get it. Fema gems are a currency in that game. Are you telling me that they're not? Let's knock this tree down. We'll try to anyway. We're so lucky. Spotted someone though. KPZ3PR07HK, what the hell is there? There's two of them. Actually, I think I know what that is. I know the armor model for that. We'll have a look in the garage later. Well, yeah, anything in the game is a currency. Like, for example, water tanks is a few different ones. You got the credits, you got the gold, you have the experience. There's the two different types of experience, you have free experience and standard. And you've also got bonds, right? I know that tank. That's why it's got no armor. I know what it is. Been moving for a bit. Science assignment. Yeah, sorry, I can't go fully go up with water tank stuff when you're trying to do a science thing. we gotta push on this side. Things are gonna go south pretty quickly. Let's see what we can poke at here. Yeah, I spotted. Might have been that Conway. They'll hold for a bit on that side, but I can't trust that they will, right? Generally do it right, yeah. Thing is, as long as the currencies have a specific purpose, right? Then it's fine, in my opinion. If there's a game, you can just use any currency for anything and, you know, it's kind of pointless, you know? Any example you can think of. I don't play Warframe. Game frame. Alright, who do we have here? TL7. I don't know enough about that tank to bitch about him. And the PM currency platinum higher. I see. I'm hoping this guard is able to act like a bit of eyes, but I don't know how much eyes he has. You know? They're spotting. Let's get more in this bush. I can give it to other people. Okay. See, the reason a lot of games don't do that kind of thing though is because it becomes broken, right? Yeah, certain players just carrying like others financially, you know. Babuska, welcome. Why would one actually play what? Why would one watch it, you know? It's kind of, it's crazy, right? you know, amazing. What's happening is this one's a watermelon. Yeah, but they're two different games. If you think they're both the same, then you probably suck at one of them. You know. Yeah, just like you, Valvataxi. Whoa, what? What? So we got the STR feedback there and another one of those KP3s. Actually, the KP3 is negligible. He's there. Yeah, there's the STRV. I can probably blind hurt him, honestly. What's this? We'll have a look after the game if we hit him. Unless we win, then we'll see him at some point, right? Spotted again. There's a guy right here. I get him tracked again. Nice. It's about every other thing I do. Enough about this. Ah, we didn't hit him. Oh, we were close. That's where I was aiming. I'm gonna have a poke over the side. We should be safe from the other KPZ. Can you pick? Yeah, alright. Pick the next tank. I spotted. But that could mean anything. They could be like right there. They fought them back. Tell you what, once we're unspotted, we're gonna go over here. We've got about one more head left in us, and then we're really toward the edge. There he is. Exposed him. What a pedophile he is. Dude's essentially like an overmatch and we just fuck up. We gotta get low, he's gonna try poke over here. 3, 2. There may be one other guy there. Maybe. But I can't get close enough to see him. We have health. I don't know what the... We need to see what these KPZs can do, honestly. Because I don't know them well enough. We'll check them out after this game. Ah, it is coming in. The KPZ is gone. I reckon he's the one that's sitting back here. I just can't believe we've only done this much damage. I'm sure we fired, like, or hit more than 2 shots, right? Unless we haven't. I've shot enough. I've vibed it, but I only got 7k. Unicum energy is gone. Dude, I'm happy as long as we're winning, but we've beaten the top of the teams the past few games. Accusation of what? I don't even remember what I accused, right? Accused your bomb. Did we... I know we blocked hits from him. I was gonna say, maybe we did hit him? Let's check out those KPZs. Cause I'm... comparison. There we go. I know I can check the mouse on the thing. They're tier 9, right? They'll be mediums. There's one KPZ. Well, it's not German. Maybe I'm wrong? Are they tier 10? Was it a new, like, clan wars or something? Monkey King, I remember that. Maybe not, let me just have a look. KPZ. Oh, maybe it's a TD. Tier 9. There we go. I just want to see what their gun and stuff is. I know they're basically overmatches. Not the one that I thought it was. The exposed. God, you've got a delayed connection, Varitexi. 6.5 seconds for 360. Oh, I suppose. Tier 9. TD. Damn. Get some DPM, huh? I always thought they were an autoloader, but they just have a fast fire rate. Have you picked a tank yet? Huh? You literally just sent it out of taxi. It pops up. The barn. Oh my god. Do we have the barn? Still? Oh yeah, we do. God, I got worried for a second there. The barn. Hang on. Let's get these perks. What do we have on this person so far? All of them. I basically haven't bothered with concealment. Because it doesn't really go up anyway. What else do we have? Let's get the modules. Ooh. No, let's get snapshot. Looks like a glimpse into our past, going back through this. Also, chain. I've kind of half planned to actually start trying again, learning things again in this game. This will be good. We'll get that. I remember my plan for this, actually. We were getting those first ones to get us out of dodge first, right? Firefighting, but get adrenaline rush for that one. I don't know if it stacks, so does it tell us? Have they nerfed it? It used to be 10%, it's only 9 now. Intuition as well. There's not much else I really want. I mean, you could argue firefighting, but I don't really give a fuck. So, you know. Oh, dude, it's the same with me. They've added, like, there's 2 paid subscriptions in this game now. You know. Like, I wasn't too bothered about the premium time that they had, right? But now, now there's 2 separate ones, you know, and that wouldn't bother me too much, except the What Plus is a plus in every way. You get better equipment than the Bond equipment or the Clan Wars stuff, right? And then also a unique tank, but I don't really give a shit about that, so. But the unique tank is only while you have the subscription. It's probably a really nice tank, and like they did that to like keep it, you know, keep people on the subscription, right? Oh yeah, no, it's, I don't think it is. Would you like me to fire full hash, sir? We're doing it anyway. All hash. Okay, we've got 8 rounds and 500,000 credits, so we'll see how far we get. When you want the biggest of hits. The juiciest. The ones that leave a sweet taste in your mouth. Obviously, we'll have to be kind of passive, but the hits will be the most aggressive thing they've experienced in their lives. Now, we could try go there, or we could stay back here. Our mediums are being super aggressive. I don't know if this is too far back. Because the barn is such a target, right? Whoa! 1,000! And we tracked him too. What a bozo. This is looking bad already. We'll try and protect our rhino for as long as possible. Let him know that we're going to help him so he doesn't run away. We'll try to go for the penables first. He's a one shot now. How was that? That was slightly over. Absolutely beautiful. Yeah, we're actually panning pretty well, I'm not going to lie. Let's try to go for the STB next. Lucky. Artillery's doing a great job. Nice. He's losing his health pretty fast, huh? We almost need someone else over here. We got one of those new Japanese TDs over there. That 140 that was here is gone. Did he die? Okay. They look pretty funky. I'll admit. Oh! He might be spotted though. It's nice. The teamwork. Oh god. It's funny, the shell times in this game just clicked for me. Fuck. Nice. The old reverse. We're holding our own on this side. We are outnumbered right now. Save from a vampire. Yeah, this guy's doing great. The shots he was taking before were actually needed. Let's try and get some spotting. We do have binocs, I believe. Okay, E4 is here. See how close we can get him before we have to back up. I'm just hoping we can fire. It's a potential we can knock him out before he pops around. Ow. 17 seconds. It'll be an act of God if we actually survive this. 5. Oh, we pinned him! Oh. Oh. That was satisfying. 7.5k. We didn't take any blind shots, so... That was a good game. That was nice. We pulled our weight. Maybe we made the money back, huh? Maybe we made the money back. I don't want to see how this goes. There's 3 guys left. What's their, they're already down by 2,500 health. One of our guys just died. Fantastic. 4,000 health. That must have been an ammo rack. But that guy, that effie over there must have most of their health. This is carry potential right here. It actually feels like a carry. this guy's gonna come out of the corner soon. Where's the... ooh. Yeah, right? Yeah. Oh, he left it late. He got him. Nice spotted. Oof. Oh well. I should have moved back a bit. Yeah, he sat there too long. He wasn't in a position that he could fall back either, right? He sat in the open bit. There were like 2 humps, right? And he sat here. It's like he should have like poked from that side, you know? Not just sat there, because he doesn't have time to move back then. No, I don't want a platoon. Nah, I've still lost 30k. Twenty seconds. You can only lose with this, yeah. Well, actually, no. I know why. Because when you have premium time, then as long as you pen your hashes, then you can earn money. Yeah, the satisfaction. Yeah, we got a lot of pens. We've almost got a new perk on the commander too. Wait, is that the same? No. 704, 1600. Insane. What do you want to play now? Huh? Yeah, I almost took that for a fucking 260 for a second. I'm refiring the synapses. IS7. I don't think I do. The closest thing I have is a 277. But it's kind of a fundamentally different tank, right? Yeah, the closest I have is the IS-7 and the Krillin, right? The 111. All the others are a bit too different. 277, right. I don't play this often, honestly. Like, even when we were playing often, I didn't play it often. I need to change this entire, like, low area here, right? The whole V's. Hold on, before we go into a game, we'll check that out, huh? There's also the American, there's new ones on the American line, right? Is it the Americans? Or is that just a premium tank right now? Because they've got the two double barrel tanks now, don't they? It might just be a premium one. Holy. Let's just preview it. Does it have a turret? No, it doesn't. It has a turret. You can see it's meant to turn, but they've bolted it down. What? Alright, we'll build up to it. We'll build up to it. I just wanna... This is pretty good for tier 6. Actually, no, it's more average. Is this actually a TD? It is. Oh, no, it's above. Okay, no, that's alright. Look at the... What is this? What the fuck is this? It reminds me of something, and I don't know what it is. Yeah, it's literally just bolted down. Like, you can... It's got these little fucking brackets that just bolted down. Whoa. What, this is tier 6. And we have a 300 damage gun with an 8 second reload at tier 6. Good pen. Unknown kid, you just missed a 7,500 damage game with the ship ban. Oh yeah, welcome back anyway. Actually, I want to check out the armor. Oh wow, tier 7? That's a lot of armor. I wonder where it's focused, huh? Obviously that'll be a weak spot. Damn, that's a downgrade. We go up a tier, but the we go down in pen, but... And way down in damage. But we get like a... That would go down to, like, what, 3.2 second reload? Then there's a C20 Alpha 1. With a white pen. Basically a T29. The armor's flat, yeah, Japanese moment, huh? T20 hull armor. Again, it's gone down with one part of it. 10.5. So that's a gun in the previous one, just higher pen, basically. It's got some pretty good turret tuning. This is just the gun off the, well, maybe not quite. Yeah, 250 pen standard. I mean, I know it's a TD, but... Actually, no, that's probably average for tier 8. For the tank destroyers. There's some good, reasonable DPM, though. The Hori 1. Let me guess, the Hori 2 is a tier 8 premium, huh? Oh god, I thought it said 850. I was like, hang on. 500 on the first gun. They just put the other one on steroids. 290 standard. A long reload, but that's actually really fast. That's actually a fast reload. Was that pen and that? Again, the armor stayed the same. But at this tier, it's going to be kind of hard to use it. It's just a Japanese Ferdinand. But way bigger alpha. Look at that chonk of a gun. You can tell it's Japanese. Yeah, it's 305 on standard. It's high pen. Not the highest standard pen. But 360 with, is that AP that it fires? It'll be firing AP because it's Japanese, right? 300 halaba. What's about this is something really thin. Interesting. Those absurd fucking tanks. Compared with heat easy, yeah, probably. Well, actually, yeah. Because what, it's like 290 flat, and like most heat at that tier is like 300, 320. If you put an angle on it, then it kind of becomes a type 5, right? But. Yeah. Interesting. How much did the servers used to have population-wise when I streamed? I can't quite remember. It's at 4,000 right now. This is a US central server, obviously, so it's not the biggest server, but. Like the EU and the Russian ones, they've got hundreds of thousands of people on them at a time. But they did at one point. Rather take they can tell us what they're saying in this song. This is a Polish song. What? Tell you what, let's go right. Everyone's going right, of course. We should have gone to our spot over there, huh? We'll switch things up. Yeah, translator of our taxi. I'll give you a kiss on the cheek. You can't recognize a single word. It's a Polish band. This is a Polish map as well. If I remember the name of it, I'll. I'll find it for you. We have a T-57 Heavy here. Where's he gonna go? Interesting, I don't have intuition on this tank. My bad. Oh. Oh. E2. E4, we might have a chance. Yeah. There's no Polish style songs. Lucky. Jesus, going back to Blasphemy. Yeah, first it'll be the RNG, and then we'll gradually get our skill back, right? And then RNG will go down, and then it'll balance out again, right? I love it. Ugh. Well, actually, this is what happens every time we've come back to water tanks. We get good RNG for the first day or two, right? And then that's it. We're hooked enough that they just start, you know, raping our asses without any lubrication. Just ramming it in without even, like, making us game first, like. Right, we've solidly lost that side. These guys are gonna hold here, so let's get another gun over here to help over here. We're gonna go. Wow, I hear there's people down there, but I can't see them at the time. They have an 80, that'll be good to give it off. It's an FV! I even thought about that. I looked over there before and I was like, we'll be fine. Obviously not. Did you see the fucking chat? You know how all of the, actually, I'll just say it. Bosh a check, thank you. Some guy's like, oh, great shooting, FV, you must be military, dot, dot, dot. You know, all the veterans of this game are just dog shit. What do you guys want to play now? We could start down this line. We have enough. This gun isn't too bad, it's just a reload, I think. No balls. Whoa, hey, what's happening? We're using some gold? Thank you. Purchase without a crew, we'll do that later. Let's get that. No, sell it. How much more powerful is the other engine? Quite a bit more. We'll see how we go. Oh, we still got a Type 5 crew, huh? One, two, three, four, five. It's 100k just for the 75 crew. That's so fucking stupid. Now it's coming back to me. We've still got to cut out the thing. But we can just carry this crew through, I think. They cost how much for tier... What is this? Tier 5? Looks like we're not using any of that yet. Tier 5. We'll probably just make do with what we have. Gonna individually buy crew. Is it? Oh wait, what's the armor? There is no armor. Oh wait, actually no, what we need We're really gonna have to cheap out, huh? Dude, why does the attachments cost that much at tier 5? You could buy like 4 or 5 fucking tier 5 tanks with that. That's insane. Yeah, that's actually ridiculous. Now, our first couple of games should be at least sort of like top-ish tier. Yeah. Well, we know how to play this map. Look at it. I can't believe it though. Look at that. They've literally just bolted the turret. All around. That's the only reason that it's a non-turret attack. That's insane. What are the HD like? No, they're still low. Right. Sure what this aiming will be like, we'll see when we start. Our crew is low. Actually, I was going to use the crew books. It's so stupid. It's got an open hatch! There's a thing sticking out of it. There's one way to have a viewport, huh? Just stick a periscope out. People are using our spot now. Never used to get many people doing that. God, we're a tall tank, huh? Oh yeah, there was no active scouts. His STRV's being brave. Nah, he stopped. Let's see what, reasonably fast? What's the shell velocity? 800, okay. DW2. I remember when a DW2 was good. That was when I started playing the game. I just like take her to the rescue. Do we have the lunches? No. They do. We don't need a mouse, we just drive down. Oh god. They're getting there slowly on the map, just ever so gradually. Alright. Cap officially stopped. Accuracy is fantastic. Low tier vibes. I told her doing what it should be doing. Unfortunately, we aren't quite a DPM monster, but we can try. It used to be good though. Like the armor, well, it was over OP actually. The armor is insane. I keep my accuracy in the game, huh? Yeah, it was. I liked the gun. It was like a little pew pew one. But I think the armor is still reasonably good, but only at its tier. Literally any tier above it just rips it apart. I think. Nah, there's a lot of headsmen and stuff on this side. We won that last game. Good damage. push in. Once we get past this wee basin, we'll see if we can get the lurches. I'm hoping they don't care. I'm also hoping the other team doesn't care either. Stun! I missed him. No, I don't care. Boring! I still hate camps. Yeah, what next thing is that we're still gonna go up in tier and stuff faster than in War Thunder. You know? Yeah, I know, but... we could earn some more money before anyone wins. Like, that would be great. By 2 hits. Pen 2. Gain 6,000. Amazing. We have 58 experience. Let's put on an experience booster as well. Is like both of those scores could have had like plus one or two digits on the end of them, right? Yeah, they are. Thing is, Wargaming's... the reason Wargaming said that they do it is because they don't want it to be too easy to get to the bigger tanks. It's just, the thing is, a lot of people don't want to play the tier 10s anyway. They prefer other tiers. So no matter what, like, people are going to be playing all the different tiers anyway. They don't have to limit people getting to that once they get to that tier, you know? What a drop. Off my own stream. B2016. Who am I thinking of when I see that? Take the painfully obvious position. Let's hope that we're tall enough. I think we hit him. Yeah. The Hellcat coming. Didn't hit him that time. I didn't get spotted either. As well, so we probably pinned them. Back up. I think it's such a big jump from tier 5 to tier 6. Why didn't I shoot? Yeah, it's a massive jump. Because like those guys probably have almost full view range, right? I often feel the biggest thing is the view range. Those guys are like almost halfway down the freaking road and we can't see them. We have to rely on other people seeing them. I know I could use dog shit right now. It's almost at 100, but yeah. Range health, yeah. Armor as well, that jumps. What should we play in the meantime? What do you want? Doom Turtle. I don't think I have. I've got the E3. Tier 9, however, the only thing I have is a T30. Yeah. Wait, hang on, let's just check the, okay, we do have standard rounds, that's okay. Remember, 102,000. That's how much, you know, how much money we have right now. I'm hoping we actually gain money on that last game despite killing ourselves. We got a few shots in those, so like surely, especially in like against tier 7s, right? Ridiculous. -30k. Do I have the normal 268? No, I don't. Yeah, no, I don't. Has it been changed or? Dude, I'd almost think that some of these 3D skins we have are almost rare nowadays, especially with all the new players. Do you have any like it? Well, yeah, a lot of people seem to really like it. So I remember Andy going on and on about it. He always played it. Yeah, I never really hear bad things about it. I mean, when do you hear bad things about Russian tanks, but still. Okay, there's not many people coming this way. Science away, I know it could. Just balance. Yes, yeah, as what are the. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I know what you mean. Make a turn. Give it an LT somewhere. You know what? It's probably here, huh? Yeah, there it is. Hey, I forget there's reasonable gun depression on this, right? It's like, what, 8 degrees? Where could I go to be? You see that? Some support there. I don't know how aggressive they're gonna rule. Mission in here. This guy is a pain. However, he might be fine. So our guys are pushing. I just de-stunned myself for nothing. Yeah. Thing is, a premium on this tank is one of those premiums where you can just shoot at anything. And you're basically guaranteed to go through. I almost feel like right now we're going for like win rate, right? We're at least looking after some key positions. That was slow. It's gonna spin around. Yeah. VBRs. Back up. Oh. Oh, why do you come down? Push a little bit. I'm get some of our guns closer. Honestly, we could have probably rocked the entire side. Spotted. He can't shooting at us. Is that loader back? He's going to our roof, right? He's going down on that. That was slow. We still got it though. Honestly, I've never been pinned to that before. I mean, I know he's shooting down on us, but I haven't... Yeah, I don't remember that happening before. Yeah, a little bit, huh? Lag again. Obviously, I'm cheating. We're giving our AS7 life. Look at his glow's gone. Heaven. Oh god, that mission. Basically, gotta get a 10k battle, which I think is like above our backwards. Definitely not. Yeah, with the grills RNG, it's 100% gone down. Like, oh boy, that wasn't too bad. Ohio. Million pugs, what, 7 tournament? Oh! We're not going to. What do you want to play now? Funny thing is, we actually own this. Look at that, we're losing credits. Did we actually lose credits this game? We did. Booster's going. RNG failure. Excuse me. Red sky. The most normal big boom TD I have. Like the Waffenträger? Yeah, either that or the T30 are probably my most normal ones. We could try the grill. Oh hell, we got nothing on this. Look at that. It's all been taken off. At least we own it. I want that. Why did it all get removed? It's literally just sitting here. With a grill. See, I kind of want to try the grill. It's still got everything. Oh, we're gonna lose credits again, aren't we? It's so annoying, honestly. You can't enjoy the game, you know. Like, I understand things like, you know, like the 260 and stuff being worse off when it comes to financial stuff, right? But just the normal tanks, right? Kind of painful. What the fuck? Dude, there's this guy who's like jacked, and they're all calling him out for using fake weights. I've lost in a game. I don't know. I used to know. Was obscene amount, though. I mean, six figures, obviously. I don't think they should have the losses that bad, right? It's demoralizing. It's half the reason I stopped playing the game. You know? I know a couple of guys in real life who just stopped playing the game because it was just, you know, unless you're willing to shell out money, you know, no one, you know. And even then, you know, you only gotta make like small amounts if you're not the best player. Kind of, yeah, kind of dog shit. So I don't know what they changed about the networking of all the tanks, but like, I remember like we used to be able to stream front lines pretty well, right? And now, well, the last time we tried anyway, last couple of times, it was just too much. Like we've got above gigabit internet in New Zealand now, right? And it's what I use. I know everything that I use. It's all perfectly fine. And I can handle that all. But, you know. Specifically, water tanks. You know. Let's go with the mediums. Oh, and actually, that most amount lost was when I had premium time. I can only imagine how much it would have been without it. Yeah. Doing his job, mostly. Don't run away all the way. Why do they have to go all the way back? He's just completely giving up this side now. He doesn't have to get himself killed by sitting there. He doesn't even have to take damage, he just needs to keep their eyes. And now we're gonna get fucked. Keep helping out over here. Hit that reload. Yeah, they. We're actually kind of wincing on this side, don't we? Look at that. Yeah, stop right there, bro. Different place to stop. Also use somewhere. But this potato does more than just sit back.
Gegnerfahrzeug ausgeschaltet.
Rightfully spotted. I'd rather not get farmed until the point that we can actually hit something. Not a lot of damage, but it's not like a small amount, right? Can you believe? I can actually, because frankly, it's like, it's the RNG for it is horrendous, normally. And we've lost money. 6,000. Let's just play lower tiers for now. We can do tier 8, highest earning, right? Why are you gonna only? Oh dude, there's like $1,000 just sitting like... there's more than $1,000 sitting here in my tier 8. Because I always bought the good packs when I bought the tank. Iron out, here you go. It's been a while. Loved it the first time I used it, hated it for every time after that. I need to set up an advertisement again, TL1. Ugh. We'll do it after this game, TL1 after this game. What was the first one you got? Oh, the first premium we got. Oh yeah, it's not a bad tank. It was really good when it came out. It did kind of fall off a bit, I still like it though. Abdul gifted it. Oh yeah. God, everyone gifted stuff back then, huh? But I remember my T3485M. Tristan gifted that to me. And then I bought him some like obscure tank that he didn't have yet. As repayment later on. I think I got Teddy a tank or two as well. Does have, yeah, it's got reasonable gun handling, doesn't it? Slow but like reliable gun, I believe. As long as our fucking connection holds up. Yeah, I know. He got tracked straight away. Let's try to get his engine. Amazing how much less you, do module damage in this game, huh? Oh my god, the last one, of course. Indian Panzer being brainless as usual. When was the last time you saw an Indian Panzer with a brain, huh? I mean, it worked, but you know what I'm saying. Yeah, that's true. Excuse me, Vol. Yeah, somehow fucking survives. take notes, everyone. Normally the team would have followed that guy up here, right? It's safe to say that since I didn't, they're probably not here. Yeah. I got the, you know, the green version of it? I can't remember the name of it. The Mutz, right? Panzer 58 Mertz. It was a dog. Kind of, we're pushing this game along here, at least on this side. Wow, the rest just got deleted, huh? Do some farming. Penetration. I didn't get his track. We'll hopefully just end up missing him completely though. There's the other weapon. There goes all of our money earned this game. Ah, he said he was unspotted, huh? No one's ever truly unspotted. We had an influence that game. Yeah, we got good farm on that leopard. That one right there. The old one next. Can't really rely on its armor anymore. Its armor was really good for a while, and then suddenly everyone started going through the tower. But I never saw them put out like an update. I just suddenly one day I hopped on after a few weeks of having it, and the turret just wouldn't bounce anything anymore. Actually, if we have a skin on it, we can listen to the thing. No. Did they actually like put it in one of the updates, or did it just... Because it was disappointing. We'll get the theme song on this too. I hear this theme song every night in the gym, and like the first thing that pops into my head is this tank. Because I love this tank, and then suddenly it just drops off. Because it wasn't too good, you know? It was just a nice tank. Amazing. Now we get the copyright strike. Ew, what's that? Ew! Mars. Whoa. That's honestly like the worst 3D skin I've seen in a while. Like, that's like what Blitz level cringe right there. Like, goddamn. If we last till towards the end of the game too, then we're gonna get some of the good parts, right? Of the music. Now, we might fall back for a bit now because the TDs will get into position. Ew! If we ever get to the point where I can buy back my 430U, I'll show you a real skin. In fact, well, actually, I can show you just in the garage, can't I? So I loved that era of skins. When they first started coming out with 3D skins, and they did like actual skins, right? Not that shit. Oh, he got deleted. Need someone back here. No, that moved me there. Just ping that. Someone. Scorpion or something. He's moving away!
Our gunner's down, we're firing off tempo.
We don't have anyone to shoot back at them. Keep going back. Let's keep going back because we had those in the middle, right? I think these are not doing anything. What are they actually looking at? Hopefully it will be good. Yeah. See her. This disgusting skin, huh? Oh, he's shooting through that window. His TD's behind us. What is he doing now? He didn't shoot anything otherwise. Sure what we can do, especially with that there. Our guys are pushing though, so that's good. But that looks like a solid fight in city. You can see it. Keeping out this way, because...
We've damaged them!
Moody's did nothing. Now what is he doing? I know he has the gun handling to just hit him. He was sitting there for a while. Thing is, I don't want to tell the Udis to help us, because he'll probably come up here, won't he? He's gonna drop.
I appreciate it.
You should have been supporting my position from the start, sir! We are losing right now, but... is that tank? Does it have an autoload or something?
Enemy armor is hit.
That was some good RNG. Of course, going to settings space the whole app, of course, yeah. That must be an autoloader. Oh, it's a Pajetto. God, I've been trying to figure out what it is. I couldn't tell because of the, the skin. Oh, that would have been perfect. Oh, here we go. End game! They've clamped us though, for real. We can't even carry this. The 7,000 damage down. Spotted. Stay from there, but they'll pop out there. I get the feeling that Udis and stuff aren't going to be able to hold them. That might have penned him though. Yeah, there we go. That's alright. For the situation, I don't think we did too badly. We did what we could. What was stupid is these TDs back here weren't shooting. They had perfect lines of sight on those guys as they poked, but they never lost any damage. We should have gained some money though. I might have penned that to whatever its name is though. We'll have a look. It wasn't showing up on the armor model, but not the armor model, you know, the outline, but I took a risk. No, okay. That's alright. Yeah, okay, this is why we lost. Look at that. These TDs. Conway, fired 2 shots. Yeah, okay. Wargaming? Really? You know? What should we play now? Ah, dude, yeah. I am using food and stuff, but still. We could switch to the small repairs, huh? Tell you what, let's switch to this one. Wait, this one. To that. We'll see how we go. Tier 7, number 9. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Ah, oh, here we go. Oh boy. Again, I'm just going to switch that one to that one. I mean, I'm rich. Fucking, yeah, God. Can you even buy the first tank in each line? Isn't like the first tank in each line like 1,000 credits? Yeah. But we made a commitment quite a while ago to just not sell tanks anymore. Gotta go. Wait, no, I'm good. Thanks for coming. Yeah, I was terrible for selling tanks, Jane. Because I couldn't be bothered grinding for credits, you know? And I got to a point where I had, like, barely any tanks, you know? Oh. I've got my chest and bicep day today. Hell yeah. Yesterday I had like sort of back, was like the back, well lower back mainly. And the lats. Oh god. What is with the title? Yeah. I don't know why, but like just the past few weeks, my dad's completely changed personality. Well, not personality, but like, he's super like, happy. We almost called it bouncy, you know? It's just the opposite of what he normally is. He's in his mid-50s, so maybe he's hit, you know, midlife crisis area, you know? I don't know. Most of my family is pretty long-lived, so it makes sense that he gets it later. I don't know. He's a completely different person right now. Sure, he just isn't hiding something, yeah. Drugs, no, kidding. Woman, who knows. God, I forget how many fucking rounds are in this clip. I thought I was done. I bet they've nerfed a spot, look at that. Yeah. No, we just got a spare bit. I'm gonna lose credits. Incredible. Depend what? 3 shots? No, what are you doing? Yeah. What's that tank next to us? Ah, perverse. Go to the dump, the clip, and then fuck off. Tactics. What? We missed out some chatter there. Maybe track somebody's. Reload. Why he blocked it? By the way, I have Dubby coming. I don't know how long it's gonna take, maybe a week. So we'll see how that goes. We didn't lose money. Wow. You gotta go. Alright. I'll see you next time. Looks like our boosters are just running out now as well, so I might head off too. Thanks for coming. I appreciate it.